Last Friday, a farmer reported seeing a snake under a trailer. When firefighters arrived, they found this, a Burmese python's 11-foot tail wiggling back and forth. They quickly grabbed it before it could slither away. The venom unit eventually arrived and helped to remove it from the area. The farmer says the Burmese bandit was responsible for eating several of his animals.